Welcome to my channel, Flute of Binary. Please subscribe. Today's topic is Can Opener. First can opener invented almost 50 years after the can. It was actually an American invention, patented by Ezra J. Warner on 5th of January, 1858. The idea of storing food in cans dates back almost 50 years earlier when Peter Durand of England patented a can made of wrought iron with a tin lining. To open these cans, which could be as thick as 3/16 of an inch, it was suggested that they be cut around at the top with a chisel and hammer. Amazingly, it took decades, and Ezra Warner's design, for a practical can opening tool to be made. By that time, the iron cans were just starting to be replaced by thinner steel cans. The can opener wasn't Warner's first invention. Thanks for watching my channel, Flute of Binary. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comments. See you in my next informatics video.